You can't get out now, Dana. So tell me the truth or rot in there.
Welcome to the real drama queens of Blackwell.
Juliet, this is so stupid.
Hey, Juliet. Is everything cool?
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in the room because we're cool.
You are ridiculous.
What did she do?
What didn't she do? Dana's been sexting with my boyfriend.
Ouch. How did you find out?
Why do you care?
If you don't
why
like
are
out,
you
I'm
even
sorry.
Asking me? You never talk. Just zone out with your camera.
That's why I'm talking to you now.
What's my last name?
Juliet Mason.
That was truly sad. Thanks for your concern, Max Caulfield. By the way, Juliet Watson.
Hey, Juliet. Is
Oh, yes, Max. I've locked Dana in.
Juliet Watson, you be nice.
I'm flattered. I didn't even think you knew my name at all.
Of course I do.
Thanks. I locked Dana in because she was sexting Zach, my boyfriend. Unbelievable.
How do you know?
Victoria Chase. You know her.
You could say that. But why would Dana go after your boyfriend?
According to Victoria, Dana would do anything to date a quarterback.
According to Victoria? Huh.
She saw the sext. And Zachary won't answer his phone. Once Dana admits it, she can go. Straight to hell.
Max, I swear I didn't do anything.
Leave me alone, Max. Get a clue.
I know the proof is in her room.
Let's play a little photo Tetris and leave Victoria a message. Let's move this here, and this one there. A pattern is emerging. That's real nice, Victoria. And who the hell thinks I'm a hipster? Boom! This is the email I need to show Juliet. Now I have to print this fast and get the hell out of here. This better convince Juliet that Dana is innocent. Juliet, read this.
Of course. I'm an asshole. I'm sorry, Dana.
You are. And I hope so. You really think I'd mess around with Zachary?
No, but I get stupid jealous. I owe you dinner. Still love me?
And you do my laundry.
Thanks, Max. You're like the Blackwell Ninja. Now let's see what Zach has to say about Victoria.
You set me free. Thank you. Warren's flash drive is on my desk.
Almost done. Get the flash drive, and then I'll go see Warren.
Must protect my precious so Max never has to chase it down again.